Uy.
James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. That opportunity is rejected.
Murray's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
They've got the defense outnumbered. And a poke check knocks the puck away. From the point, they take control of it. Play whistle dead because of an offside. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Takes the feed and gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Detroit's got the puck. Quick pass to Armstrong. Look out, a two-on-one. Slides it across. Picked up along the boards by Vincent. Well, a challenge being laid here. Delayed penalty looming.
Besser's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
So did I. Oh, is it on me? Wow. Wow. They call it interference.
Opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Obviously, goals have been hard
to stick lifted him.
Here's the first power play of the game.
Toledo's got the puck in the defensive end. Great balance as he scoops it back up.
Oh, he laid a solid
off the outside of the post and stays out. Gets it out of his own end. Detroit's got the puck in their own end. Quick pass across to Besser. Detroit's on the attack. Skates in behind the cage. The Walleye have the puck against the boards. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty.
I'm out at 10, left side.
Armstrong's got it along the wing. Cut The Aces take the comfortable position of playing with the lead here, Ray.
In the middle chunk of the period, you're looking for momentum to go one way or the other. They've got it now.
Armstrong's got it in the defensive zone. Nice pass. Great coat check on the reach. Puck picked up by Besser. Denies a bit close. Taken along the wall by Ramos. Jostling for the puck, he loses control. His reflexes on display tonight. They clear the zone. The Aces play it along the boards. Moves right to the middle. Denied by the goaltender. Pokes it away in his own end. Toledo's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he angles it across to Langdon. And that slides right out to center ice. Picks up the puck in his own end. Pass stolen in the open ice. Nice zone entry from the middle. Picked up along the wall by Phillips. Manages to hang on. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Toledo's gained possession along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Centered out in front. Toledo's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Quick feed to Phillips.
That's not a penalty.
Detroit's got him along the wall. Solid check to slow him down. Here he is on the redirect. Came up with the save on that play. Trying to clear. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
this catch.
Detroit's got the lead here late in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
They've got numbers. Moves it quickly over to Rafa.
Oh,
just wide of the net.
Missed the net. Gotta love it.
Doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in. Excellent stick work on the play. Regains possession at center. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Up the neutral zone now. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Slides the puck down low. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. They go on the attack through center. Knocked away. From the slot. Wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender.
The first 20
minutes of this one is all said and done with as the horn sounds. Detroit's off to a good start. They dictated the pace of play, and it's a good reason they lead 1-0.
Hearing excuses.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. Raffles won the draw. Langdon's got it against the boards. Stopped with ease. Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point.
Unless he lines up forehand like that.
Faceoff here, back underway. Oh, nice little move around him. Moves it to Vincent, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Good,
here's a chance. Sends it over. On the attack along the boards. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Takes control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Besser. Takes it from the right side. The Aces play it along the wing.
Armstrong's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Maintains possession. Here's a short pass. Oh, tried to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
The Aces are hit with a little bit of bad luck here. This is a really good shot. The puck hits the post, but they're still leading the game.
Quick pass to Besser. Oh,
nice.
Set that hit up perfectly. Nice defensive robbery on that. Grabs the puck in the slot.
Oh, get in.
And now it's grabbed by Phillips. Pushes it across to Armstrong. Takes the feed. The Walleye have the puck in their own zone. Slides it across to Anthony. Quick feed to Raffle. And now he moves it to Darlene.
Gotcha.
Great read to break up the play. Couldn't find the intended target. Big hit. Nothing doing on that. Moves it quickly over to Armstrong.
Ouch.
And here's a pass to Vincent. Couldn't complete the play. Darlene's lugging the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone.
Oh,
Detroit's looking to break
it up
their own end. Jabs the puck away.
What the fuck?
Receives the pass. Moves it to Besser. Can't connect. And that pass goes awry. Here's a race for the loose puck.
He can stick there with no interference.
He got after it pretty good and prevented the icing.
Fuck off, dude.
Handles the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Slides the puck over. Here's an offensive chance. Turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Nice poke check. Blocked in front. Detroit's regained possession of the puck.
Good pick.
And that's picked off. Langdon's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. The Walleye have taken over in the neutral zone. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Dishes it to Besser. Here's a short pass to Ramos. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Nice zone entry on the left side. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Phillips plays it now. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. And we've got a 2-on-1. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Toledo's got possession here in their own end. And the puck clears the zone. Locked in traffic. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. He looks deep to Armstrong. Look at the Savardian spinorama. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Unable to reach that one. And he regains control of the puck. Into the corner. Feeds it down low. Dying seconds of this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
Toledo's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that.
Good read, yellow. Beautiful play.
When you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Quick pass to Ramos.
What?
And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Langdon's got it into offensive territory. Scooped up along the wall by Gully. We've got a penalty coming up on the play.
Good draw.
Besser's going to go to the box for the next five as he gets handed a major.
After the officials get together here, James, they decide it's a major penalty, and I think they've made the correct call.
I'm with you on that.
All right, let's go. Let's get one off this penalty here.
Period number two. 40 minutes in the books, and it's still a 1-0 game. The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Damn.
I love it. I love it.
Players are set. Officials are set.
Did you see Twitch?
Is coming up. Toledo's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period.
Got a new subscriber.
Puts the puck on net. Turned aside with the gloves. The Aces have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. They get it out of the defensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Vincent. Takes it into the slot, and that carries off a stick. The Walleye have possession along the boards. Quick feed to Anthony. Return pass. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. They move the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. And the linesman calls icing on the play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Detroit's up 1-0. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
And that one's turned away. Murray's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Raffles won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Langdon swooping in on the attack. Pass back to the point. Grips it and rips it. Dahl denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Moves it quickly over to Dahlin. Takes the pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
My bad.
Ramos moves the puck. Sends a pass over. And the puck leaves the zone. Detroit's got it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. Here's a shot and a great save. The Walleye have gained control of the puck along the wall. Dished on over to Langdon. Denies him on the play. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Well, that must have felt like forever for the penalty killers, but they come up huge. Your penalty expires. Penalty coming up. Did not like that. There's
all right, let's get it on this one.
Here's the call from the officials. Slashing the call and a pretty dangerous one at that.
That's way too big a swing to get away with. He's going to go to the box.
Hammers it. Denies him. He got all of it. Play rolls on. And he takes a shot and makes a save. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Detroit's ahead 1-0.
Pushing.
The Aces win it in the defensive zone. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. From the place 99 made famous. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Dahlin's taking it from his own end. Sends the pass over. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Detroit's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Raffles won possession. Toledo's got the puck against the boards. Armstrong's got it in the defensive end. Not able to connect. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Puck slid down the ice. Detroit's lead is still intact after a solid effort by the penalty killing unit.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Raffle. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. The Walleye have gained possession off the wall. And that shot dies in traffic. Here's a chance to set up now.
Let's go.
It wasn't pretty, but it'll work.
Toledo's goal has set up a thrilling finish here in this third period.
Really good work to get the game back to level. Now they have to continue to push, find the winner.
Right up front!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Detroit's gone up by one. What's the strategy now, Ray?
Nothing really changes except you're cognizant of the fact you have a one-goal cushion. But you want to play off the ice. You want to be aggressive.
And the officials waving off icing here. Toledo's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks to make a play over to Anthony.
Sorry, James. That's a really solid hit there. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Played big in the moment there. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. The Aces are being called for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. There's a collision sent into the opposite side. Detroit's looking to break out.
Nice.
Toledo's gained possession along the boards. Tries to get it to Ramos. From the point, looks to make something happen. Puck scooped up by Phillips. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Phillips has it in the defensive end. And the penalty killers will get a well-deserved break here as they kill off the man advantage. Murray's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Detroit's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Besser. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Toledo's got it in their own zone. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Armstrong's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. And puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves with the puck at the corner. The Walleye have gained possession under man. Toledo's got a hold of it against the wall. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Here's a short pass to Ramos. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that one's blocked. Here's a chance. Answers the call with a big save. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line.
They've got fresh people on the ice. They're going to keep the ship rolling.
And that's broken up. Grabs the puck under pressure. A chance to clear. The Aces have it against the wall. Puck moved over to Besser. They've got numbers. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Grabs the puck here in their own end.
Four.
Takes the feed. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. And it's a much-needed kill as the puck. Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save. Murray's reflex.
You're funny.
Help him out. A dangerous chance. He turns away.
Well, buckle up, everybody. We got a timeout at ice level here before we finish this one off in a nail biter.
You've practiced these plays. Now one will get drawn out for you, and then you have to execute it.
Detroit's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Quick pass to Raffle. And here's a shot.
He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
A one-goal game is the victor here. What a hockey game this turned out to be.
That was fun. I mean, that really could have gone either way.
We were in that. Yeah, it was good.